Hey Tealye, it's your brother Cody. Just wanted to send you a nice Valentine's message, and since I knew you probably couldn't make it up to Temple to see the vagina monologues, instead we bring a little vagina monologues to you via YouTube. So all of my friends decided that they would help me out with this, so now we present to you My Angry Vagina by Eventful. Enjoy! I'm crying out for more, your love is key. My vagina's angry. It is. It's pissed off. My vagina's furious and it needs to talk. It needs to talk about all this shit. It needs to talk to you.
I mean, what's the deal? An army of people out there thinking up ways to torture my poor ass gentle loving vagina. Spending their days constructing psycho products and nasty ideas to undermine my pussy. Vagina motherfuckers!
Vagina motherfuckers!
Vagina motherfuckers!
Vagina motherfuckers.
Vagina motherfuckers.
All this shit they're constantly trying to shove up us, clean us up, stuff us up, make it go away. Well, my vagina's not going away. It's pissed off and it's staying right here. Like tampons, what the hell is that? A wad of dry fucking cotton stuffed up there? Why can't they find a way to subtly lubricate the tampon? As soon as my vagina sees it, it goes into shock. It says, forget it, closes up.
You need to work on the vagina. Introduce it to things. Prepare the way. That's what foreplay is all about. You gotta convince my vagina. Seduce my vagina. Engage my vagina's trust. You can't do that with a dry wad of fucking cotton.
Stop shoving things up me. Stop shoving and stop cleaning it up. My vagina doesn't need to be cleaned. It smells good already. Not like rose petals. Don't try to decorate. Don't believe him when he tells you it smells like rose petals when it's supposed to smell like pussy.
This is what they're doing, trying to clean it up, make it smell like bathroom spray or a garden. All those douche sprays, floral, berry rain. I don't want my pussy to smell like rain. All cleaned up, like washing a fish after you cook it. Want to taste the fish. That's why I ordered it.
Then there's those exams. Who thought them up? There's gotta be a better way to do those exams. Why this scary paper dress that scratches your tits and crunches up when you lie down so you feel like a wad of paper someone threw away? Why the rubber gloves? Why the flashlight all up in there like Nancy Drew working against gravity? Why the Nazi steel stirrups? The mean cold duck lips they shove inside you? What's that? My vagina's angry about those visits. It gets defended weeks in advance. It shuts down. Won't relax. Don't you hate that? Relax your vagina. Relax your vagina. Why? My vagina's not stupid. Relax so you can shove those cold duck lips inside it? I don't think so.
Why can't they find some nice, delicious purple velvet and wrap it around me, lay me down on some feathery cotton spread, put on some nice, friendly pink or blue gloves, and rest my feet in some fur-covered stirrups. Warm up the duck lips. Work with my vagina!
But no more tortures. Dry wad of fucking cotton, cold duck lips, and thong underwear? That's the worst. Thong underwear? Who thought that up? Moves around all the time, gets stuck in the back of your vagina, real crusty butt.
Vagina's supposed to be loose and wide, not held together. That's why girdles are so bad. We need to move and spread and talk and talk. Vaginas need comfort. Make something like that, something to give them pleasure. No, of course they won't do that. Hate to see a woman have pleasure, particularly sexual pleasure. I mean, make a nice pair of soft cotton underwear with a French tickler built in. Women would be coming all day long. Coming in the supermarket, coming on the subway. Come in happy vaginas. They wouldn't be able to stand it seeing all those energized, not taking shit hot, happy vaginas.
If my vagina could talk, it would talk about itself, like me. It would talk about other vaginas. It would do vagina impressions. It would wear Harry Winston diamonds, no clothing. Just there, all draped in diamonds.
My vagina helped release a giant baby. I thought I would be doing more of that, but it's not. Now it wants to travel. Doesn't want a lot of company. It wants to read and know things and get out more. It wants sex. It loves sex. It wants to go deeper. It's hungry for depth. It wants kindness. It wants change. It wants silence and freedom and gentle kisses and warm liquids and deep, deep touch. It wants chocolate. It wants to scream. It wants to stop being angry. It wants to come. It wants to want. It wants
huge.
Well,
it wants a baby.
It wants everything.
Then there's those exams. Who thought them up? There's gotta be a better way to do.
Baby.
I'm gonna like pop out.
Okay. Okay.
How are you supposed to say that?
Real crusty butt.
Real crusty butt.
Oh, did we hit action?
You a coochie head!
Oh, vagina rule going on. All those douche sprays, floral berry rain. Oh, my pussy smell like rain. All cleaned up. Spray or gosh.
You're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me?